All right. I'm back with this again. I mean, is there any surprise at this point? Just gonna try to make some progress today. Got plenty of time. Those look breakable. That'd be cool.
Let's go.
I don't think Mario is supposed to be the lead. Didn't see that last one up there. This should... Oh. Oh. Never mind. So if it's not obvious, that wasn't supposed to happen. I thought I hit L instead of ZL. Definitely don't want to hit the gusset barrels. Oh, that works. I think I just got extremely lucky.
Finally.
I got him with a regen just so he can regen instead of having Rabbid Peach to heal or spending money. I just realized I don't really have a great AoE here. Oh well. I guess so many dash attacks should be fine.
Weirdo.
Oh, that's right. I got rid of those points. There we go. Okay, it didn't matter which way I went with that. Pretty much. Dad and I think there's a quest where I had to kill one more of these anyways. Okay, another one. Usually I like to have some kind of summon on the team. I want to put Rabbid Mario in. A lot of times my sparks don't really change that much. Of course, my plan after I get the next summon one is just have a team of both. Yeah, I've been doing all the side quests, but I'm planning on having like both Peaches and Bowser and just have like a huge summon build kind of thing going on. What the heck happened with the audio there? This is the right way. I do wish the AI was a bit better. The Wild Claw always going to the barrel kind of sucks. That's not what I want. All right, let's see if I can just do the usual. I keep forgetting that Magic Koopa is going to resist to everything. I can get rid of the Magic Koopas, at least. That's just gonna shock him. There's a little extra damage. I should have moved Rabbid Mario closer to Luigi first. And that's wasted. Every time I start again, I gotta get shake off the rust again. Yeah, I was actually thinking of that last night. There's just not a lot of variety in the game, period. At least for the enemies. Again, the audio is getting weird on me. Oh yeah, this works. I do like the addition of sparks, though. Also, yeah, hold on, I'll be right back. Hopefully there's no delay now. That seems better. Of course, the other problem is the headphones themselves seem to be having some issue. Alright, just have them behind cover and chill for a bit. Also, hopefully the DLC is good. I know Rayman's coming, but if there's something like the Donkey Kong DLC, that'd be nice. Oh, the magic Koopa hit me. Okay, game delay as well. I'm gonna fix all my audio issues after this battle. But I'll probably have to restart everything.
Yeah.
Actually, when I think about it, I don't think I have to stop the stream or anything. I'll let their turn play out first. Oh, she's gonna die. This is all fine. Alright. Let me try to get this working. I do wonder who was making all the decisions for the enemies and stuff. I know Nintendo can be weird about the, just like the Mario franchise when it comes to RPGs. Also, I do think I had to restart OBS, which is unfortunate. I'll be right back.